ball. 8-point game.
Right thing there to stay that tight on him and really try to keep him out of his comfort zone.
James outside. Back to Davis. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. 16 points for him.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
Trailblazers trail by 10. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
And the basket by McCollum.
What a professional. McCollum's reliability on offense is such a gift to his team.
To the middle. Here's Davis, and it's Davis with the jam.
They just won't miss. I mean, this is incredible.
Good shooting can be contagious. You see the confidence running through this team right now.
Here's McCollum. The step back jumper is good. McCollum's got 8 points in the quarter.
He's hot this quarter, getting the shots he wants, and he's delivering.
And this has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
Now here's McCollum. 12 points for him. Good on that shot. And with that, the Los Angeles lead is kept back down to 8 points. They needed that one from Karl Anthony Towns. And it's Davis with the ball for the Lakers. They've held a 12-point lead early. After this one, they're off to Sacramento to take on the Kings. That will be a getaway game for them, a one-game road trip. Portland's gone 3 of 5 beyond the arc since the start of the second quarter. And the basket by McCollum.
Great quarter for his heavy offensive end, trying to will his team back in the game.
Davis with it. Now guarded by Towns. Davis gets to Ariza. The pass to Nunn. Tries again. Clock is at 3. Oh, and the jam by LeBron.
Add that one to LeBron's highlight reel. How about the creativity in midair?
Trailblazers trail by 8. Steve, one thing I always think of when I watch LeBron, how much fun it must be to be a teammate of his.
You know, Kevin, I wish I could have played with a guy like LeBron James.